You will agree with me that the Christian race, the Christian journey, is a journey of risk takers. Most of the successful Christians would not bring logic on their journey. They would take the master at his word. The master gives responsibilities and resources, talents. He says to this gentleman, put these to good usage. The other two took a leap, took the master at his word, and straight away they put them to good usage. But this one servant says, I want to remain risk averse. I cannot act before I know the calculated result. Therefore, I am not safe. But look at it. When the master has a comment about this man, he says, because he did not take a risk, that which he has needs to be taken from him and be given to the one who had taken a risk more. Christianity, and I would want to encourage, is a call for somebody to be ambitious for the glory of the master. And I'm quoting from Christ Object Lessons. It says, all his biddings are his enablings. Don't fear, child of God, don't fear. Take a giant leap. That's the safest route for one to take. God bless you, and may he bless you more.